Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm not sure. I'm upstate, I think.
Find out where you are and I will come get you.
I can't wait that long.
Martha, Marcy, May, Marlene is about a young girl played by Elizabeth Olsen who escapes from a cult.
She calls her sister, who picks her up at a random bus stop, and then she tries to just reassimilate into what's normal. And I think what's great about the film is that Sean specifically didn't want it to be this wrapped up story. It's the first 2 weeks.
Her only living family is her older sister, Lucy, and Lucy's husband, Ted.
Where's she been?
It's complicated.
The arrival of Martha, this strange shard into the middle of their domestic situation, reveals those little things they're working at, the little problems that they have, and slightly throws a light on them.
Even though she has disappeared at other times in our sisterhood, it's never been for this long, and she's never seemed so bizarrely changed as she does this time.
We can't ignore the fact that her behavior is insane.
I'm her only family.
She can't really remember how she's supposed to act in like proper functioning society because she truly believes that the way that she was living on this cult is the right way.
Martha,
you look like a Marcy May.
You've got a really nice place here.
It's as much yours as it is mine.
My job was really to make him a credible seducer, to not make him too arch, too over the top. I thought that the more that I could make him seem like a real and caring and charismatic person, it also gives Lizzie Olsen's character a great deal of more strength and credibility that if this guy is someone that you would want to follow and would want to believe in.
I think what's cool about the movie is where it begins, and it kind of begins in this middle point of the two worlds blending, and the movie is the two worlds. The movie is what's gonna happen and what happened.
Do you ever have that feeling where you can't tell if something's a memory or if it's something you dreamed?
As she goes back and forth trying to evaluate what's happened to her in the past and what's happening to her in the present, she grows more and more isolated from both worlds and struggles to find her identity, and in doing so grows increasingly paranoid that the cult that she escaped from may be coming after her.
We have to leave. We all have to leave.
What happened?
I don't know!
One of the real keys is that she doesn't tell her rescuer, her sister, what's happened to her.
You're a teacher and a leader, Marcy. Now prove it. Shoot it.
They're living animals.
So shoot Max then. Go ahead.
I still feel pieces of it now and then, for sure. Images will come into my head. It's a powerful, powerful film.
What happened to you?
The struggle of trying to figure out what is reality for one character, I think, is really thrilling to watch.
Just a picture. That's all.